Two butterflies went out at noon and waltzed upon a farm, then stepped straight through the firmament and rested on a beam. And then together bore away upon a shining sea, though never yet in any port their coming mentioned be. If spoken by the distant bird, if met in the sea, by frigate or by merchantman,